class, and then I did admissions for 2 years for Duval. And from there, I went to Angel Home Care in Andover, and I retired. Wonderful.
You like it?
Yes, love it.
My name is Eileen Groshu, and after graduation, I stayed at St. Joe's for maybe, I think, a year, maybe two, not longer than that. And then I moved out to the Midwest during most of those years. A lot of those years, I worked mid-surge. I was a head nurse for a part of that time. And then I moved to critical care, doing ICU, CCU, and then post-anesthesia. Was another area that I worked in. And then I made a major change and moved into occupational health, which was totally different, a non-hospital type of setting. Became certified in occupational health, and I worked in occupational health for about 15 years until I retired.
And I don't know who else like you.